Jaws Jr. here. I am going on one heck of an adventure today. I'm going to be going on the ultimate whale watch on a raft, a 35-passenger raft. And it's going to be exciting. I've never been on something like this before. So I'm taking you along with me and show you some pictures, some video clips. It is towards the end of the whale watching season, so we may not have very much to be seeing. But it's going to be still fun. We were told already this morning that we'll probably see some. So this is something that's new and exciting for me, and I'm going to take you all along for the ride.
like this are always like a little slimmer, but definitely this time of season it's a lot slimmer because if it's at the very end of the season and we know all these whales have probably been here for a long time, so the chance of them expending a lot of energy like at the very end of the season. Shallow dive to do exactly what you're saying, just hang this in the surface of the calf. Alright, I think that was that little baby's kind of version of a dive, kind of like. So I think we'll keep cruising. We'll see what else we can find.
We've got bottlenose dolphins up here.
Spotted. Woo! Woo!
Thank you.
ground.
While we're parking, I'll ask you just to stay in your seat. It's gonna make it way easier on Nick and I as we're tied up. Josh, just stay put. If you had a good time though, just know one of the best things you can do to help us out, pretty easy, just tell other people. So, you know, you telling other people is what keeps Nick and I on the water doing what we love and not attached to the dock. So, we'll hope you come back and join us. Come back, we'd love to have you back. We'll see you this season, next season, anytime. Unfortunately, Nick and I won't see you this season, but if you want to come see either of us in Alaska, come see some whales up there. We love doing this. We hope it shows. Final thing I've got for you is if you had a good time out here today, without your crew, without Nick and I have something to do with it, just like any of the boat crews here, we work for tips and gratuities, so anything left for the crew, much appreciated. Totally different between us and like one of the bigger boats. We'll have like a tip basket because it's both super small. We just use Nick for that. Hope you stay on the dock. Anything you'd like to leave for the crew, you can just hand right to him. And thanks again for coming out. We'll hope to see all of you on a future trip. Hope you had a great time with us.
So, if you guys are ever here in Lahaina and you want to go on a whale watching tour, check these guys out, Ultimate Whale Watch. And granted, yes, they're on one of the smaller boats, but it was so much fun. These guys know what they're doing and they had a fantastic time. The whale watching season's almost over now, but starting this fall, give it a shot. So there you go, everybody. That was a fun experience. So, remember, everyone's life is an adventure. Then there's mine. This is the Adventures of Jaws Jr. Have a good one, everybody. Aloha.